of Pennsylvania. Only today, as I'm sure you could tell from the title and the description, we're going to be doing something just a little bit different. If you've been with me for a few years that I've been doing this YouTube thing and Instagram thing and cannabis review thing, you'll know that the struggle is real when it comes to uploading high quality videos with poor quality machines. I have done a lot of upgrading of equipment over the years as far as camera equipment. Everything I have is 4K. As far as mics, lapel mics, wireless lapel mics, all of that stuff. Lighting, I have lights like you wouldn't believe. You want to talk lights? We got lights. Here's a light. Battery's charging right now, so I'm literally using a 50 inch flat screen as a light instead of that. So if the lighting's a little shoddy, I apologize. So today, we're just gonna have a fun little smoke sesh. Yeah, you heard me. Smoke sesh. Yep, I'm gonna smoke around it first day. No need to baby these things. So yeah, upgraded the computer because started a business. Started, obviously, some of you know, www.goodgriefglass.com. And have been running everything from this old laptop. This is a Dell. It's got stickered up. It's an i5, I'm pretty sure. Let me see. Yeah, it's an old generation i5 though. This computer came with probably Windows. I don't even know what version of Windows. Windows 8 probably came on it, if we're being honest. That's from like 6-7 years ago. I have that one. I have another one. It's running in faster than this i5, i3 for some reason, but that machine's even older. And none of them, not a single machine that I own, is capable of doing the 4K video that I shoot. Dealing with anything, rendering speeds are like overnight if I'm lucky, looking at like 12, 16, 20 hours of rendering. Literally editing on the fly or scrubbing through video, not even a possibility. You can't even scrub 4K video on one of these computers. As soon as you start scrubbing through to find a spot to do an edit or something, whole program shuts the computer down. Everything just pretty much takes a big dump, and then you gotta start all over again and hope it doesn't happen again. Go through it about 6-7 times every video that you make, and it makes you want to just throw the damn thing out the window. So yeah, super, super happy to be retiring the old computers, and got the, had the birthday just pass, literally 2 days ago, and asked the wife for, you know, little help on buying an upgraded machine, and well, we went big, we went very big. M1 Pro Max big. So yeah, I have a drone that shoots in 4K. I'd love to be able to upload videos of flying the drone onto the internet. That stuff's damn near impossible, or at least has been. Doing the weed reviews and stuff has been just a struggle, so here you have it. We're gonna unbox today what should be The last computer I need to buy for at least 7 to 10 years. This is the MacBook 16-inch Pro M1 chip maxed out. So the M1 Max 16-inch with all the bells and whistles. Let's get into it. Let's take a dab. Smoke it on some 707 headband. 5.941 Mersenne. Slapper. The flower that I'm burning on is still the blueberry space cake because I got a bunch of quarters of that. And the other jar here is Funky Pine, of course, but I think we'll leave that for later. So, let's get into unboxing a absolute beast. This video shouldn't be long because I'm not really gonna go through the setup or anything. I might do a second video of what I think of it after a month or two. Probably not, because just use it. Honestly, it's gonna be everything. It's gonna be where I develop my website for my glass business from, where I edit all my videos from, where I do all the glass blowing videos, all that. It's all gonna be right off of this bad boy right here, so. I've never unboxed a MacBook. I've never owned a MacBook. I've always ran shitty Windows PCs, and that's a, you know, I have an Asus upstairs. That's a Dell. Like, but let's do this. Went with the 16 inch because from what I've understand and what everybody on the internet has said, it's the one with all the power, it's the one with the best battery, it's the one with all the bells and whistles, so couldn't mess around, had to do it. Let's see. Thing is literally the most expensive thing as far as a computer that I've ever owned. It's nice and heavy. It's got nice weight to it. Let's see here. Got a nice little manual. I'm sure there's a couple stickers in here. Says and talks about them. There's the black Apple stickers. Everything else comes with the white ones. And there they are. MacBook Pro. So, force touch trackpad, Thunderbolt headphone, MagSafe, SDXC card slot, Thunderbolt, HDMI, everything. FaceTime HD, menu bar, control center. It's gonna be an interesting night. We have our charging block. Real nice, real big charging block. Come on out of there. Pretty nice size. It's gonna look weird as shit sticking out of the wall. It goes in the wall that way. It's gonna stick out that much. I have to put it down on a strip. And then the old lightning connection. Everybody's super pumped to have this back. Cable. That is some quality stuff. All right. Let's flip this over. Let's take this out. Nice, heavy, substantial weight, substantial size. One of the best monitors in the industry. Solar cables. Yeah. That's nice. And on the bottom, what's it say? MacBook Pro. All right. I don't know how I'm gonna do this, but I might grab the camera real quick and hold it, and we'll boot this bad girl up. I'm not really gonna show you any of my passwords or take you through the process because it seems a little personal, but this is gonna be game changer for this channel. Not only will it motivate me to make more videos just cause I'll be able to edit them faster and I won't have to waste half my life on editing a 20 to 30 minute video and it taking me almost 24 hours to do so, cause between editing and then rendering and then crashes and then reboots and then resaves and then crashes again and then everything that could ever suck about having to do such a thing goes bad. So this is gonna be so nice. I hope you guys realize how nice, really just can't wait to fly some drone this summer. Can't wait to do some glass blowing reviews, even though glass blowing is damn near impossible when it's this hot out. So that sucks, but whatever. I'm gonna grab the camera. You're gonna come on down. I'm gonna turn this thing on and then we're gonna end this video. All right, so here we go. Hopefully it's got some juice. Damn, those speakers are nice. That's another thing about this one. It's got the nice speakers. It's Becky with the good hair. Oh, almost didn't get the shot. Oh. There she goes. Hola. All right, guys. There it is. It's all lit up. Looking just proper as hell. Are you ready for some videos? Are you ready? You ready for what this is like? Final Cut Pro. Do you even know Final Cut? Like, we're gonna have better program, we're gonna have better editing, we're gonna have faster rendering, we're gonna get videos up faster, more sufficiently. I'm gonna have a better website to manage, because I guarantee you, the experience of managing a website from a machine that's actually up to date with the times that we're in versus something that's like 7 years old and an i5 that can't do anything. So, all right. Thanks for being part of the channel for so long. Thanks for giving me a reason to do all the dumb shit I do. The glass blowing shit, the weed review shit, all the shit. I appreciate you guys. I really do. And I can only promise things get better from here, and hopefully we grow and we have some fun. We go to some festivals and sell some glass. I'm really trying to hit the next cannabis festival, but we'll see what happens. We'll see. Be on the lookout. Good Grief Glass, in a shop near you, in a dispensary near you, in a head shop, smoke shop, pipe shop, on the internet, in a place near you. Peace out, guys. Deuces.